The family of the fallen army officer, Wilson Sabiti, who shot dead his boss, the state minister for labor, Charles Engola, on Tuesday morning, is stranded with no information about the whereabouts of their son's body. While narrating to our reporter at their ancestral home in Mubari village, Chererezi Ward, Kijura Town Council in Kawere District, Olive Musmenta, his young sister, said that she got to know about the death of her brother from social media after seeing his photos making rounds.
Na young, na gamba brother wanje kufangwe ngwaisire minister nawe yayita. Na gamba sabiti tiyokori hanuke. Kandi mukayita sabiti umwana murokore tiyokore kintu nkeso.
She explains that Sabiti's children did not sit for their exams this term as they were blocked over failure to pay school fees. Musmenta has asked government to bring their relative's body home for a decent burial.
Government, n'abantu bona barakwatwa. Sisi sasabite ngo kuyaje umwana murunzi. Tinkamanya stane ya mutahirire kureba yakore kintu nk'ece kigumire kandi cihano. Ntakinto kitwete taranihe. Batuyambe bateho buryo hakenito bamurete tumuzika ngumanyoreka abana beye tuturuceye.
Sabiti has been the heir of his late father, John Karimunda, who died in 2016 and has left behind six children from four mothers.
Tuyambe bamurete mama tumuzike hano leba tata kwatwa muzika hari naho tumuzika tumurete tuturute tukirebe nabana kubara kure nabo barebe ngo tata bakamuzika hari.
Report compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news.